Grade 4 Chinese, Book 3, Unit 8. Hi, this is Michelle from TechMandarin.com. Today's keyword is throat, 嗓子. Let's first watch a funny clip by 后舍boys or backdoor boys. Please allow me to introduce these two guys who gained fame for their lip-sync videos to songs by the Backstreet Boys and other pop stars. Their videos captured on a low-quality web in their college dorm room, and their videos have been viewed by internet users within China and around the world. Many of their videos can be seen on YouTube. Well, when I was watching their videos, I can't help laughing and thinking that there may be something wrong with their throat. They sing poorly, or they had a sore throat. Do you find their performance is similar to the Chinese 曲艺, 相声, comic dialogue? 相声, sometimes translated as crosstalk, is a traditional Chinese comedic performance. 双簧 is one kind of 相声. The rule is one person sits on the chair, the other one hides behind the chair. The person who stands on the chair just uses his mouth with no voice. Then another person tells the content to the audience. Everyone travels with a sore throat. Most sore throats go away without treatment, often within a week or so. During this period, you should know the most important thing is to rest your voice and avoid infection others. I have a friend, 他说话前有清嗓子的习惯. He has the habit of cleaning his throat before he speaks, 因为他嗓子疼觉得咽东西困难. He has a sore throat and finds it difficult to swallow. What's more, 他总是把鱼刺卡在嗓子里. A fishbowl always sticks in his throat. In China, many people won't take medicine to treat the sore throat. We like to use traditional way to treat it. For example, herb had been used for more than thousands of years by humans for the purpose of healing and health promotion. Chinese chicken herbal soup is very typical for any Chinese family. It is one of the best choices to give to patients when they are sick. And we may choose other treatments such as eating Shanghai Li Gao Tang, Golden Voice Gumdrop, and a pear stirred with Sichuan Flutillary Bulb and Crystal Sugar. Okay, let's have a review. Today's keyword is throat, 嗓子. Thank you for listening. See you next time.